is absolutely insane on top of the number of bikes and things as well. This is probably going to be a lot of boring crap sitting in traffic.
Alright, so I just had to get that shot of the guy with the sidecar and his two little boxers in it. And we're heading out from the fuel stop, quick break. And unfortunately, we are all heading back, kind of going our own ways here. Go ahead. Yep, and there we go. So we'll see if we can catch anything good on the way back. See if there's anything good other than cops everywhere. It's like there are so many C8s, it is absolutely insane. As you can see, traffic is absolutely horrible, absolutely horrendous. So it's kind of unfortunate. The guy in front of me with the Honda, his bike, he was starting to overheat, so he can't sit in the traffic. So bad news is we're all gonna be jumping on the highway. Oh yeah. Yeah, there's hot rods and everything up here. Smell of race gas. Oh, that's a nice old Jeep. Ooh, yeah, sport truck. Mustang. CTSV. A lot of bikes too. Whole lot of bikes. So, all right, so the second half of this video wasn't as good as I had hoped it was gonna be. Kind of short. Hey, traffic backed up trying to get off the exit. It's just absolutely insane around here. So that's gonna be it for today. Sorry it was so short. I hope everybody enjoyed a little bit of, you know, some of the cool stuff we got to see. Yeah, I mean, until the next one, peace out, and I hope everyone has a fantastic day. See ya.